Good morning, and welcome to This is Another Day. Today's scripture reading comes from Hosea, chapter 10, verse 12. Plant the good seeds of righteousness, and you will harvest a crop of love. Plow up the hard ground of your hearts, for now is the time to seek the Lord. As we continue to contemplate the resurrection during Eastertide within our hearts and minds, outside it's springtime. We see all around us the signs of new growth and new life. Tulips are colorfully blooming. Daffodils are brightly waving and saying hello. In the midst of the devastation of life brought about by the pandemic, that same life force cannot be curtailed. It cannot help but be continually resurrected, for Christ triumphed over death. Even in the fragility and tenuousness of life, tenacity, purposefulness, and resilience are also to be found. There is strength within vulnerability. This is another day to be vulnerable in the Lord's strengthening care. Maya Angelou, in her autobiography, I Know Why the Caged Bird Sings, wrote, "The quality of strength lined with tenderness is an unbeatable combination." So, Lord, we thank you for the daily opportunities to seek you. Help us today to allow your tenderness to prepare our hearts and strengthen our souls to bloom with your love, forgiveness, and mercy. Thanks for being with me today, and I hope to see you again. Bye.